you can't love me. No, you can't love me. It's law in Tennessee. Don't even try to love me. Tell them I'm riding on that new river train. I'm riding on that new river train. Yeah, that same old train that brought me here. Don't carry me away.
Everyone get one.
Twice a month is Thompson Chemist, and they would do the Thompson Street Medicine Show every second and fourth Tuesday of the month, and they haven't done it since before the pandemic, and this is the first time that they're doing it again, and it's so nice because it's such a special thing for my neighborhood, and all my neighbors are like really like a big family, and we really miss these community events where we used to spend a lot of time together and catch up and get to know each other. So this happening again right now for the first time is just making us all so happy and emotional, and it's just really, really fun to see each other again and to have this special event that that means so much to the pharmacies, the neighborhood, to all of us. So just wanted to share it with you because it's such a nice community moment. This is Gary.
Hey.
He is just his place, and we're so thankful for them. We love them.
Oh, I love you.
Love you.
So much fun. I'm so excited.
Me too. I'm so excited.
Yeah. something and speak.
Yeah, I like it. Good to see you. Yeah, it's great.
Singing along, I sing it like Red Allen. I say, it's a great thing to blues.
Sir. You remember my wife, Susan?
Yeah, she said I'd be.
I
know. I'm unforgettable.
Today I'm going, but I ain't coming. choir, everybody.
Got a surprise, everybody.
Rigo! Rigo!
This is the first time that Rigo's been here in a year and a half.
Wow.
Rigo!
You know the song, Going Down This Road Feeling Bad?
Going down this road feeling bad. I haven't sung it a year or two, but I'll give it a shot right now. In the key of G.
Oh,
go back to 203. Brother, that's my headache. Don't you worry about it.
Don't worry about
it. Mine's always reading.
This is a sing-along, so a lot of folks know what we're doing. This is our theme song, written by Kat Minogue, and recorded shortly to be out on vinyl.
Yeah! Wow!
Yep.
Well,
thank you.
Are you
going to play the trick?
It's nice to see you
during
the day.
I know, dark,
stuffy
bar.
As we had
discussed,
we did go over this.
What was scarier in the daytime? That's
scarier.
It seems
scarier.
Oh,
where's
the
one?
You have to sing the song.
Alright, we're coming.
Yeah.
Not me, Joey.
I love
you.
I love
okay.
you.
We love you.
Okay,
bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Key of David, when my boo boo turns to gold.
Look at something. I want him to play. Will you play next time?
Yeah. You know what's amazing? It's 2021 and I took that too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Your food left?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. There's plenty. You can take some home.
I'm kind of nervous.
Ready, all right? Ready on the left?
And everybody would have a wonderful family.
Kisses were meant. everybody in Soho.
Yay!
Soho Land! Yes! We got the power in Soho!
Look at this thing!
Yeah.
Hey. Food's got the power.
These are the people that make this happen, Gary and Jolie. They're amazing.
Grab a singing part and hang on.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Sitting alone in the moonlight.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever
part somebody else isn't singing, you sing. Give a charge. Yeah. Yeah.
I'll just
do that. That's not too hard. You just slide the finger down a little bit.
I just
wanted to tell you, sorry, look gross, in case you didn't see what that is. That's my local pharmacy. Sorry, that's my local pharmacy. And before the pandemic, that would be every second and fourth Tuesday of the month, they would do live music and have food and community and open mic and songs, and anyone can join in and play a song. And it's called the Thompson Street Medicine Show, and you can follow them. I tagged their page, and it's just like the heart and soul of my neighborhood and such a wonderful community. And the way, one way that I've gotten to know so many of my neighbors and gotten close with them, and it's just such a special thing. And it used to be every second, fourth Tuesday of the month, and hasn't happened since before the pandemic. So this is the first time that we've all been together again. And it's just the best thing ever. And it just means so much to my neighborhood to just, you know, we're like a big family. I know we live in New York City and Manhattan, but if you want to be part of the community, it's so easy to join our community in this neighborhood. It's so much love. And during the pandemic, everybody took care of each other so much and checked in on each other. And the pharmacy are like family, and they just love everyone and look after everyone and help people like with anything they need. And I feel so taken care of by them. And it's just a big family. And they really are like the heart and soul of this neighborhood. And events like this keep communities together. And it means so much to see this happening again. And I'm just so happy. So I wanted to share it with you. It's just such a nice, encouraging, wonderful thing of love. Gary and Jolie are the owners of the pharmacy. And this is Jolie.
Hi.
Just telling everybody about how wonderful this is and how special it is.
I'm having so much fun, and I'm so glad that my friend Jessie came and joined us.
Yay, we're family.
This is Soho, and she's family.
Yay, and you're the heart and soul of the neighborhood, keeping the community together and giving love and hope and goodness.
We try our best, and our community proved to us how much they love us. And thank you, everybody, for coming through to Thompson Chemist and helping us stay here.
Yay. Follow them in the caption. Anyway, just want to share that with
you. We're going to recruit that young man over there with that hat.
Is he going to play? More things to come. See you guys later. Have a great day and night, and sending love all over the world, wherever you are. Thanks for being part of this nice moment of community.